Start with a dry face and apply the white makeup. Continue with this till your face is white. Continue with this and make sure your makeup is nice and thick and it covers the whole face. With some black face makeup and a Q-tip, make little L shapes on the top and bottom of your skeleton's face. Take just a little bit of black makeup on your finger and rub it around your eye.
And that's how you make a skull.
Okay, sorry.